Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for some of that early morning wrestling news. So Dolph Ziggler is involved in drama, I guess, there with Trisha Paytas from YouTube. Basically, real quick there, Trisha has a couple of big channels. One with 2 million, she has another channel. Basically, it's an ex-stripper, cosmetic surgery, giant tits. There are lots of videos with the giant tits. There are videos about guys she slept with. And one week, she's getting liposuction, then she gains the weight back. Gets liposuction again, gains the weight back. That's pretty much the gist of her channel there. Like she said in her video, she's a whore or whatever there. Last vid I watched from her last month or something, she was saying that she got fucked so hard that her vagina was bleeding, stuff like this. So it's a lot of whorish, trashy videos kind of thing. I don't think she sucks. I've been subbed to her on and off for a couple of years. But I think she's wrong in this scenario with Ziggler there. So apparently Ziggler and her have had sex before, stuff like this. He was supposed to meet her to go have drinks, but he stood her up, so she exposed his private messages to her, or the text, or whatever the fuck it is there. He was saying that he just got off the plane, he was tired, he wanted to go to sleep. So she pretty much freaked out. She was raging against the guy, crying in the video, and she made a vid to call him out, shit like this. The thing is with Dolph Ziggler is he's a busy guy, you know what I'm saying? He's traveling the world there. One week he's wrestling in Texas, the next week he might be in the deep jungles of Africa, they're wrestling 3 matches in one night or something like that. So he's a very busy guy. He's not a top celebrity of some sort, but WWE, they have big schedules. They're all over the place. They work hard, which is why a lot of them are on painkillers and all kind of drugs, just so they don't fall on the ground and start crying there. He's a very busy guy, so I think it's understandable for him to want to reschedule. Like, in his messages, he tells her, you know, let's meet up the next day or something like this. So I think she pretty much jumped the gun and went crazy for nothing there. Maybe it's her big ego. How dare he not go on the date with the great Trisha of YouTube? I have a couple million subs. I'm a big shot. I'm a celebrity. He should have dated me right then and there. But, you know, Ziggler is a busy guy. So I can understand him not wanting to go fuck you, right? You know, the night that you wanted him to fuck you or whatever. So because he didn't go bang her there, she was raging. He's a cocky asshole. He's not a real celebrity. He's a loser. He sucks in bed, stuff like this. If he's so terrible, then why? Why were you crying because he didn't go fuck you? I mean, you know, I personally don't like Dolph Ziggler myself there, but I think Trisha is being a big baby in this situation. But then she started talking about wrestling fans and shit, so wrestling fans think he's a god. Some Some do. He has lots of fangirls and shit, but lots of fans think, like me there, that he's an annoying motherfucker. That's pretty much what I think of Ziggler. Just an annoying guy. He just gets on my fucking nerves so bad, this guy. But not everybody thinks he's a god. She was saying that wrestling fans think that wrestling is real, which is complete bullshit. Everybody knows that wrestling is fake, stuff like that there. So pretty much she was attacking the fans, you know, which was unnecessary pretty much. So because she was attacking fans, fans started attacking her on her Instagram, shit like this. So she made a video called WWE Fans Suck. A video that I've made. I made a vid with the same title a couple times. Won't get the same amount of views that she will, though. But she was replying to a bunch of comments from wrestling fans. Kill yourself, and that isn't right, you know, to tell her to kill herself and stuff there. But lots of insults and shit from wrestling fans. So she says, look, all wrestling fans have bad grammar. All wrestling fans are idiots pretty much. And that's bullshit. The comments that you're getting is coming from probably teenage girls and, you know, shit like this. Not every fan is like that. Well, maybe most of them are there, but there's still a lot of good, normal wrestling fans here on the internet who aren't crazy. We don't think wrestling is real. We don't think Dolph Ziggler is a god. Shit like this there, so. Then she said she used to be a wrestler, so I find it funny if she used to be a wrestler. Obviously, she never made it to the big leagues or whatever. And then she turns around and trashes wrestling. It's fake, it's this and that. You know, I would expect that from somebody that's never watched wrestling. Somebody that, you know, talk shit about wrestling, but not from a former wrestler. I think that's a bit weird there. And then she's like, oh, lots of wrestlers want to fuck me. I don't care. I've fucked a lot of wrestlers. I fuck a lot of people. So basically, you're a dirty tramp is what you're saying there. I don't see how that's an intelligent thing to do there, to go on camera and to brag. She's doing this to brag. Oh, a lot of guys fuck me. I get fucked by a bunch of people. That makes you look dirty, low class, stuff like this. I know she doesn't care because she makes lots of money with these vids there, but kind of makes her look stupid a little bit there. So yeah, I think she's in the wrong big time here. Not only did she jump the gun with Ziggler, but she starts revealing his text and stuff. She makes a big deal out of it when all he wanted to do was reschedule. And this is coming from a busy guy that has to travel all over the fucking place for McMahon there. You know, you could have just rescheduled and fucked him the next day or something. The guy is busy, for fuck's sakes, you know? And then, because she didn't get to fuck Ziggler, she attacks the fan base, you know, which was unnecessary. And then when the fans attack you, then you try to look like the big victim, which is a pretty big joke, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I don't think Trisha is bad and stuff like this there, but, you know, she's in the wrong in this situation there, and that's pretty much all I got to say about this crap. Some desperate wrestling news, folks. Not much going on in the wrestling world there. We need to fucking scratch and claw to get news items there, but, yeah. My question is, who was fucking who? I bet she probably put a strap on to fuck Dolph Ziggler, for fuck's sakes. That's probably what Dolph likes. They're getting fucked up the ass. Ziggler, that boring prick there, but he gets to fuck a lot of bitches, that's for damn sure. He rolls in the money and he fucks lots of bitches. Gotta give him that. So yeah, until next time, peace!